So one of the coolest things about baseball is being able to choose your own walk-up song. And guess what? Sometimes, just by the way you look, I can already tell what kind of walk-up song you're gonna have. So the first player that we're gonna talk about is the player that thinks he's really good, but we all know he sucks.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
The next player that we're talking about, we all have this guy on our team. The minute that a new song comes out and everyone loves it, they pick that as their walk-up song.
You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan.
All right, so the next player, this is the best hitter on the team. This is the guy that when you're pitching, as soon as you hear that song, you know you're about to give up a 450-foot home run. For example, when I was a freshman in high school, Joey Gallo came up to the dish, and this song came on. Let me just say, the at-bat, yeah, he hit the ball about 600 feet. I don't think it's landed yet, so here it is.
The kid on the team that doesn't even really like playing baseball, he just likes to be funny.
Vamos a la playa, a mí me gusta bailar, el ritmo de la noche, sounds of fiesta. Vamos a la playa, a mí me gusta bailar, el ritmo de la noche, sounds of fiesta.
Back when I was playing baseball, this wasn't a big deal, but in today's society, this is the kid who'd rather be playing Fortnite. Alright, so coming up next, we have the coach's son. So we all know the coach's son. He's gonna be the guy that plays shortstop. He tries the hardest. He's got all the nicest stuff, but he's not very good. But he tries the hardest when it comes to walk-up songs.
Hey, hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own it.
Yo, hit me. All right, so if you guys want to see episode 2, definitely go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, because Coach Fuzzy has definitely got some more in store. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in episode 2. Have a good one.